As global population continues to grow, so does the demand for seafood. It is a demand that cannot be met by wild catch fisheries alone. We will need aquaculture to ensure we have a reliable source of marine protein. In the United States, 85% of seafood consumed is imported, resulting in a $14 billion trade deficit, food insecurity, and missed economic opportunities. For many coastal communities, aquaculture promises economic development, revitalization of working waterfronts, and a more resilient coastal landscape. U.S. coastal resources are vast and capable of providing environmentally sustainable seafood to meet growing U.S. and global demand. Along with NOAA's Office of Aquaculture and NOAA's Sea Grant Program, scientists with NOAA's National Centers for Coastal Ocean Science, or NCCOS, are facilitating the expansion of U.S. marine aquaculture. NCCOS products and tools serve state and federal coastal managers who are working to improve aquaculture siting and planning. We also work with industry investors and other stakeholders who need to screen ocean areas before planning, siting, and permitting of an aquaculture operation begin. Our spatial products and predictive models are supporting aquaculture development along every coastline of the nation, allowing interested parties to identify the quantity and quality of usable ocean space and coordinate site selection with regulators and other ocean use groups. Our studies on the positive and negative interactions between aquaculture and the environment are informing operation practices that are compatible with stewardship. We also fund research to understand how environmental stressors, like harmful algal blooms, affect aquaculture operations and what can be done to protect growers. And our research on ecosystem services is identifying how aquaculture can grow waterfront communities, improve water quality, and supply local seafood. For example, in Chesapeake Bay, NCCOS and its partners are evaluating the water filtering potential of oyster aquaculture and the value of the removed nitrogen that might be paid to oyster growers within a nutrient credit trading program. U.S. marine aquaculture is poised to expand in the coming decades, and NCCOS is committed to helping it become an industry that is economically sustainable and environmentally responsible.